If it isn't my youngest son that got a real turkey to attack his father, Little Bill, do you have anything to say to your dad?
Okay, Dad, I owe you an apology. I am sorry I got a real turkey to attack you yesterday.
Apology unaccepted. The doctors and nurses said that I'd have to stay here all the way until Sunday. All thanks to you.
Don't worry, Bill. Also, while you were resting here in the hospital, you and Grandpa will never believe what Little Bill did.
What did he do?
You know how today is Black Friday? Well, he snuck out of the house to go to Walmart while he is grounded.
What? Oh my God, Little Bill, how dare you sneak out of the house to go to Walmart on Black Friday? That's it. We are grounding you even longer than the Thanksgiving weekend.
Let's make that 2 extra weeks longer after the Thanksgiving weekend.
You hear that, Little Bill? You're grounded for 2 more weeks after the Thanksgiving weekend. Bobby and I are super angry at you right now.
Yeah, you tell him, April.
By the way, Aunt Deborah, where's Uncle Gary?
He's back home doing housework such as laundry, yard work, dishes, taking out the trash and all the other chores that you do around the house.
Also, Little Bill, for your next punishment, you will be doing the dishes and a whole bunch of other chores around the house. Now come on, let's get back in the car and drive home. Okay, Bill, you take it easy. Keep resting and we will be back here to visit you tomorrow. As for you, Deb and Jamal, great seeing both of you today. Too bad Uncle Gary isn't here.
It's okay. Alice the Great.